What is up with the Delhi government's coronavirus data? The Delhi government's current COVID-19 death toll is 129. But if you see the data from Delhi hospitals and burial grounds, the number is more than thrice that. Nigam Bodh Ghat, the largest COVID-19 designated crematorium, reported that 184 people had been cremated there itself. Punjabi Bagh similarly reported 135 cremations. Among COVID-19 burial grounds, the ITO graveyard saw 105 burials, Mangalpuri graveyard saw 10, and Buland Masjid 9. This takes the number to 443. But this number is not just of confirmed coronavirus cases, but also suspected cases whose test results had not returned at the time of burial or cremation. But even then, the confirmed cases outnumber the suspected ones. Even before this data from burial grounds and crematoriums, there was already controversy about death toll mismatch between the government and hospitals, where the data put out by hospitals outnumbered the figure of deaths released by the government. The Delhi government then came out to say that the hospitals were not submitting coronavirus-related details in a timely and regular manner to the Death Audit Committee set up for this very purpose. The government issued a new and strict standard of procedure to be followed by hospitals to prevent such a mismatch. The Indian Council of Medical Research has also issued new guidelines for recording of coronavirus deaths across the country. But the mismatch continues. The state government has also said that now they are clearing a backlog of death figures as they are getting more information from hospitals, and the death toll now does not reflect only the last 24 hours. This is Swetha Mukherjee for Mojo.